mismo. Aquí eso estaba cotando. So, pulling out the intestine, yes, we have a healthy sperm duct here, very healthy and big. This is one, and let's look for the second one. Yes, I think this one has two. Yes, so we can see our male is very healthy and in good shape too. Yes, so that's what we need from our meal. We return the meal back to the. As you can see, it's not dead. We just removed. It's just like castrating the animal. So we just castrated and removed the testes, the sperm duct rather. So that is the first step in the hatching process. Now the next is to get the eggs from the female.